Just kidding. Hey.
No.
Hey guys, today I'm gonna be doing I can't even remember the fucking title of it, sorry. The makeup mix-up challenge. It's where I wrote down all of the products I have. Like, you know, your routine, how you do like primer, foundation, concealer, powder, like all that. But I wrote all that steps in here. And I'm gonna be picking out each of them one by one and putting them on my face. And they're all gonna be in different routines. I don't know how to explain myself, but y'all see. But alright, let's get started. Now I can't like actually look in here, so you guys are gonna watch me. Let's see what I get to do first. Eyeshadow, wow, cute. Alright. I'm gonna use the Modern Renaissance palette, okay. It's so cute. Excuse me. Okay, then go. Just put this shit on my eyes. Oh, this is weird. This palette is so good. So good. I'm just, you know, using Tempera as like a base. I'm just gonna do a simple look today. Put some golden orchard. Yeah, this is a MAC 224, by the way. I'm going for that fall look. I'm gonna see if we can. Oh my goodness. The fuck is going on here? You like my little friend? And it's got like groupies over there, so I mean. I used to hate oranges, and now I just love putting them on the eye. That cute. Okay, remember, this is just a fast look. I'm gonna put some Prima Vida. This shiny color right here. That one. Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna put that on my eyelid a little bit. The other eyelid. This is like my go-to look. This is like my everyday fucking look. Excuse me for swearing. I'm sorry. Wow, I need better blending skills. Yes. All right, what's next? Okay, let's go back to look and grab this one. Highlighter. Fuck. Can you use the trusty glow kit? Wow, twins. I'm just gonna go with summer lightest shade because I'm fucking light. This makes me wanna cry. Wow, goddess. Oh, yeah. Make my big nose bigger. Oh, blush. Like I need it. I'm gonna use, like, I got this for a birthday gift at Sephora, and this is, like, that very first blush I've ever owned, and it's Pate. I'm just gonna use this, like, slightly angled brush because all my brushes need to be washed. Ooh, girl, I don't know about this. I really wanted this to look good. I was gonna surprise myself, but can you even see this? Maybe it just matches me very well. Hey baby, how you doing? Alright, next thing. What's this? Oh, foundation to go all over this beautiful thing. Okay. We're gonna use the YSL. I just call it YSL. I don't give a shit. This shit. Bougie AF. Slightly not my color. Thanks, girl at Sephora. Okay, let's hope it, Excuse me? Oh, thank you. When I asked the girl Sephora if, like this oxidized, like a lot, she's like, all of them oxidize. Oh, fuck you, bitch. Get that double chin, girls. And that's only two bumps because my face is fat as fuck. Can't get, oh shit. I'm so used to like getting all over I usually put on my eyelids, so.
Okay, now I gotta use the other fucking side of this grungy ass beauty blender.
Had this for 2 months, and cleaning it, I did that to it. So, yeah, that's how my lips going. Next on the agenda. Setting spray. Wow. Bougie. My Mac Fix Plus Prime stuff. Okay, ready. Woo! That is how it makes me feel. Not sponsored. Although I wish it was. Setting powder. Well, let's just, you know, spread all this fucking shit. I feel like you can still kind of see my highlighter on my nose. Or maybe I'm just like a shiny person. I have a shiny personality. Oh, you can see it. And you still kind of see the blush back there. Chilling. Fuck. Okay, next. Mascara. I'm using my Roller Lash by Benefit, and I forgot to add a curler in that, so fuck, whatever. Just put this shit on. Okay, I'm done with the mascara. Next. Did you get one? I got one. Eyeliner. Oh, fuck. This is the next one I'm trying out. I tried it once and I didn't really like it. So I'm gonna try it again and hope for the best. Fuck. I fucking hate eyeliner. Oh, already fucked up. Keeps going in my eye. I don't like it. I'm done with that. I gotta fucking redo my mascara on that side. Okay, that is as best as it's gonna get. I don't like eyeliner that much. Don't know why I incorporated it. I fucking suck at it. Okay. Brows. Gonna be using my pomade. Good old Anastasia pomade. Can't fucking see where shit. I like pomades, but I don't like how they like dry out really quick. And if you're anything like me, you don't want to throw out makeup because, you know, spend too much fucking money on it. Oh yeah, this is in taupe. I've had this for like, yeah, I've had this for, I don't even want to say, I've had this for like a year. They're sisters, not twins. Fuck. I think everything left is like powder, maybe? Powdery stuff? Oh, never mind. Lipstick. Egg on me. Why do I even try? Why? Like a little thing going on of, you know, shit. Honestly, NYX. Don't like your formula too much. I've been loving the Tarte ones. Oh my god. They honestly don't even dry out your lips that much. The Kylie ones, girl, you need to work on that. Yeah, no shade. I'm just gonna use Christine by Kylie Jenner. I don't really line my lips that much, but hey, I'll try it. Christine.
Honey, that the bag gonna get.
What? I just realized that this and this does not look good together. But you know what? Mama don't care. Mm-hmm. I need to learn how to like overline my lips or something. Oh, I hate that. Should I like fill that in there? Or? Go me. Next. Okay. Primer. Oh, fuck. I forgot about that. My little professional. I forgot that was on the list. Scrub a little on my hand here. Fuck. Guess I gotta put it in the places I normally put it. This feels wrong. It was wrong on so many levels. It's like, see ya, foundation. Have a nice life. Ah, fuck. Can you see that?
Hope not.
I look good from far away. Everything does not match. Do you think I care? No. Bronzer. Gonna use one of my mini hula bronzers. I use this for the Dabbit Boo Boo from Real Techniques. Let's, you know, get in on this. I feel like you can barely see this, and then some days you can see it really well. Oh, wow, yep. Yeah. You can see really well on my forehead, though. I feel like I look, like, really fucked up.
Yeah.
Maybe I should go out like this later. I always put a little on the side of my nose just to kind of blend everything together. Okay. Concealer.
Fuck!
Another thing I forgot about. Use Maybelline, Age Rewind. Just, ooh, why does that burn? Ooh, chemical reaction on my face. Okay. I just want highlighter to be back in. And for the last thing, contouring. I'm gonna use the Wet n Wild ones. Got both, Cas and Bougie. Cause I use this for highlighting cause it's like the yellow. And then I use the Dolce Latte because it's cooler for like contouring. Fuck. I'm gonna use this, I use for bronzer. You kind of see my highlight still. It's peeking through. Hey. Oh, thank you. A-ba-boom! And that's it. This is the look, I guess. It's not that bad. Could be worse. I mean, could be worse. You can still see my little pimple friend right there. Right there, I mean. Didn't mean to scratch my nose. Okay, thanks for watching. That was weird. Sorry. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow my Instagram. Not my Twitter, because I don't like Twitter no more. And maybe someday my Snapchat will be there, but let's pray. Okay, bye. Oh, sorry, I flipped you off.